see, you sort of get, no, that's almost half enough.
Really?
Really?
It says intimate.
It is intimate, but it's intimate so that those people back there can see it, you see. It is intimate in what you're saying, you see, is intimate. But it's one of those things that we learn in the theater about saying, I love you, so that everybody hears it all over the hall. You see, but it sounds like an intimate whisper, you see. And the song does have to be very, very romantic. This is the height of the romantic period, and very romantic, as is Mondnacht. Okay?
Okay. Good.
Lovely. Lovely. You set the mood of the moon rising and kissing the earth and all of that. And I think maybe start the first note or so just a little bit stronger, just for safety's sake. It's a treacherous, treacherous song. Mm-hmm. If you've been singing in the cycle, then you're already warmed up. But if you just come out and you just start, that's a very treacherous song. So maybe start just a little bit louder and then back off as you go up the scale. See, let the ascending scale diminish as it goes up. Notice also, you can't see this music again, but the first several notes of this melody are all the same note values. They're all 16th notes, and yet they each have different values the way they come out. Show that to us again, the way they... No, just the opening. No, the first thing... Those are all the same value note, but...
Very much covered by the...
But very, very rubato. Well, the singing has to do a little bit more of that, you see? A little bit more of moving through a phrase and then letting it expand, letting the phrase expand and move within the phrase. Could we maybe do just a little bit and let me show you as we go along? I won't stop you to sing, but go ahead. Get a little Räumen mist, Räumen. Maybe one time and another time. They don't have to be the same, mm-hmm. You see, each time. In fact, it's better if they're not. Yeah. So that one word says one thing and another says another, so that you treat the little figure differently, depending on what it says. Lovely. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.